What's up, guys? It's Gentleman from Gentleman CTC coming at you guys with another totally awesome video. And today, it is about that time.
It's time for Yu-Gi-Oh! Rants. Is it okay? Is it kind of excusable? Or just plain annoying?
That's right, guys. Welcome to the series where Gem rants about Yu-Gi-Oh! That's right. It can be about the community, the anime, the game, the locals, whatever. Whatever I'm feeling frustrated about at the time. I'm frustrated just thinking about it. Let's get started. Today's rant is about that time when you're trying to play against a meta. It can be online or in real life, but you perfectly requested this. And then they're like, no. Before we get started, make sure you hop on the subscribe button and hit the bell notification icon so you don't miss any totally awesome uploads. Yeah. And also, did you know that if you go to the description box below, there are some totally awesome things and content for you to consume? Guys, this is annoying to me because it's like, why are you trying to be a troll? It's different if you are like, okay, I don't know what that is. Okay, I don't know what meta is. So like, why did you, like if I'm online, why did you click on the room that says meta only if you don't know what it means? Don't know what it means? Don't click on it. Like, I understand, like I have like a lot of fans that I like to duel online. And a lot of you guys have probably even met me online because I like to play online. But if I literally, I'll say meta only, then just obey what I'm saying, because like there's a reason for it. Maybe I'm playtesting. Maybe I have a regional coming up. Maybe I want to just like practice. There's that side where they're like, oh, but like I'm playtesting too. Like I want to play against meta. Play against somebody else that isn't asking to only play meta if you're not playing meta. Again, I'm a rogue player, so like I understand, but at the same time, it's like I need to test my rogue deck against the meta. And I know that the people are like that doing the same thing. But if I ask for meta only, then you need to respect that in person or in online. It's almost like they're just like, ha, he wants to play meta. I'm going to troll him and mess up and play Exodia or something stupid because it's not really meta. And it's just like, really? Like, you just wasted my time. How is this funny to you? Like, it's not funny. Like, I'm playing this game for a reason. I want to have fun. But if I'm asking to play a specific rule and you're deliberately disobeying that, then again, that's really just messed up to me. And it'd be like the most random stuff. It'd be like Ojama Turbo or something crazy. Like, or like just something that's just like makes no sense. I don't want to play this. Like, and you don't want to be mean either, but you're just like, I really don't want to play this. It's not going to help me. I'm not going to be at a tournament, and then I'm going to see this random, like, room nightmare things or burn decks or whatever. And then the funny thing is that those times when you go to that tournament and you didn't think that you would, you actually do run into that kind of stuff. And it's just, like, funny because it's like, wow, like, people actually playing this? Like, you probably didn't get that far, but, like, it took you off guard because you weren't ready. And then it's like you give them a chance, right? And you're just like, all right, fine. I guess I got some time. I'll play. Sure, like, okay, go ahead. And then they're just like, so I don't know how to play this game. Or like, I'm not playing good. Like, I just wanted to waste your time because this deck is trolly. And just anybody playing it doesn't benefit either of us. I just want to play it and lose. Like, what? Stop. But it's also funny when, like, you give them a chance and then they savage you. Like, wow, I thought you didn't know how to play or something. It's just like, oh, just because I didn't play meta, don't assume that, like, I can't just beat you. Yeah, you can win without meta. You don't need to. But, again, this rant is about I am asking to play meta for a specific reason. So you should respect that. Like, it's different if I'm just, like, open to, like, hey, I'm playing anything. I'm just playing a game because I want to just test my hand or do different things. Or, like, I'm playing a casual deck and I'm having fun with it. It's different. But if, like, I'm asking you to play meta, you need to respect that, okay? But yeah, guys, not everybody plays meta. I understand that. And I don't even play meta. I'm a rogue player for the most part. And, like, yeah, I play meta-relevant cards into my rogue strategies. I don't always play meta. So, like, I understand. Like, I'm not saying, like, this is the vibe between meta and not meta. Like, it's just, like, all I'm saying is that I am a competitive player and I go to tournaments. So sometimes if I'm asking to play only meta is for a reason. Everybody else is trying to play that, and I want to practice and get practice for what I'm going to see so I can know how to counter it and understand how to deal with it and understand what's winning and what's not winning. Random rogue strategies when I'm not asking for them is hard because it's like, okay, and my deck is optimized to face meta, and because it's optimized to face meta, I'm not going to benefit from this. Like, I need to practice, or like I'm trying to practice. By you playing what I didn't ask for, it's not gonna help me get to where I need to be, and you're just wasting time. It's like, again, it's one of those things that's just like frustrating, because it's like, you, if I asked to do it, then respect that. Please just respect that. There's times when I don't want to play that, and like maybe I'll ask for that, but if I ask to play meta things, I want to play meta. And if you don't know what meta is, then look it up, or don't go into something that you don't know. If you see something that's like, hey, meta only, or somebody asks you like, hey, are you playing a meta deck, and you're like, I don't know what that is, be honest with the person. Don't just sit there and be like, yeah man, my Ojama Dark Magician Blue Eyes Turbo deck is like so meta relevant. It's like, guys, it's not. Be honest, like, hey, I'm a role player. Hey, I'm casual. Hey, I'm not playing a meta deck right now, but I am a good player. I just want to not play meta, so like, I don't want to waste your time by telling you that I'm playing meta. Rant with me below. Do you guys experience this sometimes too? Hey, you. Don't forget to subscribe, because it'd be totally awesome if you did, because you guys, by subscribing, sharing, and following me on social media, you help continue to create this totally awesome content, and I love you for doing so. Make sure you guys check out the description box below as well, because there's all kinds of new projects that Jam One is up to, and I would totally mean the world to me if you checked it out. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy life.
More than awesome, he's totally awesome.